Is 44 psi too much? Regarding tire pressure, 44 psi can be too much if it exceeds the vehicle manufacturer's recommendation. It's essential to check the vehicle's manual or the placard on the driver's side door for the correct pressure. Overinflation, like 44 psi in a tire designed for lower pressure, can lead to a harsher ride, uneven tire wear, and increased risk of tire blowouts. Always use a reliable tire gauge to maintain the recommended pressure for optimal performance and safety.